Alright, so this is literally the second time ever I've gotten Five Guys. I think the first time was like years ago, so... it's a greasy bag. I can't believe, like, the regular fries and a regular cheeseburger are both over 900 calories each. Like, I honestly don't understand. I had to get the little cheeseburger and little fries. Little cheeseburger is like 600 calories and little fries are 500 calories or something like that. Just so that, still over 1,000 calories in total, not even counting a drink. Like.
Alright, let's see if we can get a nice view of the airport. Oh. Okay. So I think you can barely make out the airport on the left there. Well, that's a little bull.
So I think these are the vent rooms, which I don't know what's going on there because I don't think there was ever a schedule posted. Come to think of it, I don't think I even saw registration desk either. So nothing in this level either. It's the lower lobby level. Looks like there's some other vent rooms here, as well as the health club, as they call it. So much for that. Day three and nothing happened. I'm just gonna go home.